Hey Laura, it's Tuesday, and since I told you all about my last week and about having friends over from different countries and about being in a COVID quarantine, I thought I really need something else to talk about. And we didn't have a video about books in quite some time now, so I thought it would be time again. The reason is that I'm currently reading this book. And I don't know if I told you about it, but I started Die unendliche Geschichte by Michael Ende before Christmas. And I read the first half of it in like 2 days because I really enjoyed it. But I still haven't finished because I feel like the second half is just kind of repetitive and I just don't like it. But I want to finish it because I'm nearly done. So that's my project at the moment because then I can read all of the books that I actually want to read. Two of those books, I'm actually not quite sure if I will be able to read them because it's Harry Potter and Harry Potter, but it's Harry Potter, the first part in French and in Italian. And I really want to read both of them, so I'll see how that goes. I think I told you about Normal People by Sally Rooney, and I kind of enjoyed that, so I want to read her first novel. I think it's her first novel, which is Conversations with Friends, and it's about conversations with friends, so I really want to read that. The next one is a reread because this is like I've struggled to name my favorite book for a very long time, but ever since I read this book, I can say with like high certainty that it is my favorite book. This is the best book I've ever written. Yeah, man, I wish I would have written that book, but I just read it. Our book is yet to come, and it has to be at least as good as that book. So no pressure on us there. And I want to reread it this year because I think it will resonate with me differently because I have a different relation to it now. So I really want to reread that one because I really like that book. This is just an example of all the Sherlock Holmes books because I want to read the Sherlock Holmes books because they look beautiful and I like the UK and I'm obviously still not in the UK, so I want to have some like British culture. So I think I'm gonna read that. This book is about the biggest scientific controversies, and she explains them in a very easy way. And I want to get around to reading that because I got this for Christmas, I think in 2020, and I was actually really happy about it because I wanted to buy it anyways, but I never read it. So I haven't read it yet. I really want to do so because I think it's really interesting. Maybe You Should Talk to Someone, which is a book I already started. I was like 20 pages in or something, and I really enjoyed it because it is about a therapist and her clients and the way she works with them. But at the same time, it is about the therapist and the therapist's therapist. So it's just, I don't know, I study a subject that has to do a lot with psychology, so I just find this very, very interesting, and I think people should normalize that, like social workers and psychologists, psychiatrists, that they also need help from time to time, and I think that's just an interesting concept. And the last book I really want to read, I will actually start reading now, maybe, like before even having finished the other book, because it is this one. It is called Your Head is a Houseboat by Campbell Walker, aka Struthless. And I don't want to give away too much because I have some plans about this guy and this book, so I won't give away too much. But just look at this book. It's just so colorful and graphic, and I really can't wait to work with this because I think it. Yeah, I really hope it is a good book because I really like that guy. So we'll see, and hopefully you'll see about it as well. But you know me, sometimes I make plans and then I don't actually act upon those plans, but we'll see. And I really don't know how long this video will be now and how much sense it makes because I feel like I just showed you some books, which feels quite boring, but as I said, I have plans with this, but I'm not finished yet, so I couldn't do that video. And I told you all about like my last week, so I couldn't tell you about it again. So this is the video. And Laura, I hope you have a great week, and I hope you smash your exams and your papers. And I'm really looking forward to seeing you in the next couple of days or weeks since you're coming home. And yeah, as I said, have a nice week and see you on Thursday.